Hey y'all, what's going on? I'm Brendan. I am new to the Plug family. And with the school year coming up, I'm here to talk to you about how you can basically ace this school year for $120. So it's been a minute since I've been in school, but two things that never change is students need more time and more money. So using our 128 gigabyte iPad 6th generation, which retails for $120, I'm gonna dive into some of the top free iPad apps that are absolute game changers for you for this upcoming school year. First up is Goodnotes. This app is perfect for taking handwritten notes, annotating PDFs, and organizing your schoolwork. You can create custom notebooks for each subject with different paper types like line, dotted, or graph. One of its standout features is the handwritten recognition, which allows you to search your handwritten notes just like you would with typed text. Plus, with iCloud Sync, your notes are always available across all your devices, ensuring you never miss a beat. Next up, we have Libby. Libby is your gateway to thousands of ebooks and audiobooks, all from your local library. It's the perfect resource for both assigned research and just some casual reading. One unique feature is the ability to tag and organize your books. That makes it super easy to manage your reading list. I really like how easy it is to switch between reading and listening, and the fact that it's completely free with your library card is just the cherry on top. So obviously, time management is a huge part of student life, and Multitimer is created just for that. Whether you're timing study sessions, workouts, or cooking, Multitimer allows you to set multiple timers and track them simultaneously. A unique feature of Multitimer is the ability to create custom labels and colors for each timer, helping you visually organize your tasks. It's an essential for keeping my morning routine on track and making sure I take breaks throughout the day when I need them. So one of the best things the iPad is made for is honestly just streaming movies and shows. When you want to give Netflix or Hulu a break, I highly recommend Kanopy. This app gives you access to a huge library of rare and highly regarded films, documentaries, and TV shows, all for free through your local library or university. What I love about Kanopy are the playlists that they make, the staff recommendations, and how they organize things based on foreign films, topics, documentaries, really any personal interest. So some of the best apps out there, they just do one thing and they do that one thing well. And that is what AllMyBatteries does. It simply keeps track of the battery status of multiple devices in one app. As someone whose phone is chronically in the red, I highly recommend it. It keeps you from those moments of finding yourself in the middle of class with your laptop at 0%. So here's an app that we're huge fans of here at Plug, that is Notion. Notion is like a digital Swiss Army knife, basically. It's an all-in-one workspace where you can write, plan, collaborate, organize. You can use it to create notes, to-do lists, database, tables. Basically, it's like a Wikipedia for your entire life. I use Notion to organize my personal projects, keep track of dates and deadlines, and collaborate with friends and colleagues all in one space. And finally, we have Sofa. Sofa is an app that basically helps you organize your downtime by keeping track of books, movies, shows, albums, podcasts, video games, really anything that you would consider to be fun. So I know the idea of planning your free time may sound a little weird, but it's an easy thing that people can tend to push off. I personally sometimes get overwhelmed by which game to play or which show to watch in those few hours after work, so I love that I can just pick up the app and choose something at random. So that wraps up our top apps for students for back to school. These apps are sure to keep you organized, keep your productivity up, and just make the school year a whole lot smoother. So if you found this helpful, please subscribe to our channel, stay in the know with Plug, and thanks for watching.